Hello, this is Scotty from Crackathon, and today we'll open a new pack of Shadows over Innistrad. Let's get to it. First card is Silberlin Snapper for 5 and 1 blue, turtle 6/6 creature. Silverlin Snapper can't attack unless you've cast a non-creature spell this turn. Rottenheart Ghoul, 3 and 1 black, zombie 2/4 creature. When Rottenheart Ghoul dies, target player discards a card. Survive the Night, 2 and 1 white. Target creature gets +1/+0 and gains indestructible until end of turn. Investigate. Furtive Homunculus. Homunculus 2/1 creature, it has Skulk. For 1 and 1 blue. Grotesque Mutation. 1 and 1 black, instant. Target creature gets +3/+1 and gains lifelink until end of turn. The Stoic Builder. 2 and 1 green, human 2/3 creature. When Stoic Builder enters the battlefield, you may return target land card from your graveyard to your hand. Wicker Witch for 3, artifact creature Scarecrow 3/1. Vessel of Volatility, 1 and 1 red enchantment. For 1 and 1 red, sacrifice Vessel of Volatility, add 4 red to your mana pool. Thornhide Wolves, 4 and 1 green, wolf 4/5 creature. And our rare is, not rare, flip card. A Solitary Hunter, 3 and 1 green, human warrior werewolf 3/4 creature. At the beginning of each upkeep, if no spells were cast last turn, transforms Solitary Hunter and it transforms into one of the pack. Werewolf 5/6 creature. At the beginning of each upkeep, if a player casts 2 or more spells last turn, transform one of the pack. Next card is Stitchwing Scab, 3 and 1 blue, zombie horror 3/1 creature, it has flying, and for 1 and 1 blue, discard 2 cards, return Stitchwing Scab from your graveyard to the battlefield tapped. Nearheath Chaplain, 3 and 1 white, human cleric 3/1 creature with a lifelink, and for 2 and 1 white, exile Nearheath Chaplain from your graveyard. Put 2/1/1 white spirit creature tokens as flying onto the battlefield. Activate this ability only anytime you could cast a sorcery. Grav Mole, 2/1 green, mole beast 2/4 creature. Whenever you sacrifice a clue, you gain 3 life. And our rare is Gold Knight Castigator, 2/2 red, angel 4/9 creature with flying and haste. As if source would deal damage to you, it deals double the damage to you instead. If a source would deal damage to Gold Knight Castigator, it deals double the damage to Gold Knight Castigator instead. And a flip token and a clue card. Thank you for watching, and until next time.